Former Trump National Security Advisor Michael Flynn will provide full cooperation to Special Counsel Robert Mueller in his Russia probe after his stunning guilty plea in federal court Friday morning. "My guilty plea and agreement to cooperate with the Special Counsel's office reflect a decision I made in the best interest of my family and of our country. I accept full responsibility for my actions," Flynn said in a statement. Flynn pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI about his conversations with Russia's ambassador to the U.S., in the latest bombshell development in the Russia investigation that has ensnared leading advisors of President Donald Trump. Although he pleaded guilty to just a single count, it is what Flynn was prepared to tell investigators that immediately exploded across the political landscape. Flynn has promised to provide full cooperation to Mueller's team, ABC News reported. Here to deal, Mike Flynn and his wife Lori arrived in court in Washington, D.C., to plead guilty to a federal judge of lying to the FBI. He faces 5 years, but is almost certain to have made a deal with Robert Mueller which could implicate others. Guilty, criminal liar Mike Flynn arrives at court in Washington, D.C., to plead guilty to lying to the FBI, an offer carrying up to 5 years in prison. Back with his family, Mike Flynn and his wife headed to the Alexandria, Virginia, home of their son Mike Flynn Jr. after pleading guilty, and greeted their grandson Travis with a kiss. What did his son get? Mike Flynn's pleas combined with his son's role in the Trump campaign will raise questions over whether he used the plea deal to save Mike Flynn Jr., who tweeted Pizzagate conspiracy theories, from being charged. Flynn is facing extraordinary legal and financial pressures. According to the report, he was facing serious financial problems and wanted to do the right thing for his country. After over 33 years of military service to our country, including 5 years in combat away from my family and then my decision to continue to serve the United States, it has been extraordinarily painful to endure these many months of false accusations of treason and other outrageous acts. Such false accusations are contrary to everything I've ever done and stood for. But I recognize that the actions I acknowledged in court today were wrong. Through my faith in God, I am working to set things right. My guilty plea and agreement to cooperate with the Special Counsel's office reflect a decision I made in the best interest of my family and of our country. I accept full responsibility for my actions. Today, Michael Flynn, a former National Security Advisor at the White House for 25 days during the Trump administration, and a former Obama administration official, entered a guilty plea to a single count of making a false statement to the FBI. The false statements involved mirror the false statements to White House officials which resulted in his resignation in February of this year. Nothing about the guilty plea or the charge implicates anyone other than Mr. Flynn.